What's up, my bees? It's your King of the Bees. Holy crap! I'm really excited for this one, man. Oh, I've been waiting to see this trailer. I've been waiting to see this. Holy shit. Lionsgate, you dropped the trailer. You knew I was gonna be hyped about this. So, anyway, my bees, today we are reacting to the official trailer for Saul X. Okay. Let's see what we can find. Let's just play this trailer in 3 pawn, 2 pawn, 1 pawn.
All the men to cheat. You picked John Kramer.
Oh.
The cancer is still spreading. I'm afraid there's nothing else we can do. There is one person who might be able to help.
Our program is a 2-pronged treatment outside Mexico City. The results
of
the
stunning. Oh, don't tell me the quality sucking ass again! Son, no quality sucking ass. Not now. No quality sucking ass. Okay, so quality is no sucking ass. Good. Good.
You're in very good hands with us.
After that, what happens then?
Your whole life happens then. John Kramer.
According to these scans, the tumor was never removed.
How much time do I have?
Months, at best.
I still have a lot of work that needs to be done.
He looks good!
It's time to play a game. You all pretended to cure me, but what I have planned for each of you is very
shit.
Real.
They pretended. Oh.
The only thing I have not provided is your anesthetic. But trust me, you will want to remain alert. Of all the men to choose, you pick John Kramer.
Please, don't hesitate.
Place a big enough piece of your cerebral tissue into the glass enzyme tank. This will save your life. So sleep. This is not retribution, it's a reawakening.
Okay.
The choice is yours.
Okay, hold up. We need to rewatch that again. Not yet. Well, freaking done. Lionsgate Films. And Tobin Bell, you're gonna nail it again. As always, as John Kramer. Okay. We're getting this another watch, my bees. I'm definitely linking this trailer in the description below. You bees gotta see this one. Oh my god. This looks so good.
The cancer is still spreading. I'm afraid there's nothing else we can do.
Yeah.
There is one person who might be able to help.
Oh my god, this looks so good.
Our program is a 2-pronged treatment outside Mexico City.
This was worth the wait, my bees.
She saved my
life. This was worth the wait.
You're in very good hands with us.
After that, what happens then?
Your whole life happens then. John Kramer.
According to these scans, the tumor was never removed.
How much time do I have?
Months, at best.
I still have a lot of work that needs to be done.
It looks so good!
Oh!
I gotta rewatch the Saw franchise now, son. Because this is where Saw X is taking it. Okay.
Hello, everyone. It's time to play a game. You all pretended to cure me, but what I have planned for each of you is very real. The only thing I have not provided is your anesthetic, but trust me, you will want to remain alert. Of all the men to choose, you picked John Kramer?
Please, don't hesitate.
Place a big enough piece of your cerebral tissue into the glass enzyme tank. This will save your life. So this is not retribution. It's a reawakening.
There she is! John Smith's character.
Live or die. The choice is yours.
I love how it feels an X though. Maddie Young. Holy shit. Oh my god, coming soon, huh? Oh my god, my boy Tyler Magnus also does the trailer reaction to this. Who else? I'm just so this looks freaking good! Oh my god, this looks so good. I love it. I love the idea that John Kramer is getting revenge on, I believe it's just not one card. I think it's a con artist. I don't know if it's just, like, if it's talking about all of them that are con artists, but I'm with this, my bees. I'm with this freaking, this concept for Saw X. Oh my god, this looks so good. I'm definitely descripting the trailer below so you bees can go see it. This looks good. And not only that, one of the accomplices of John Kramer comes back in this one. I'll leave it there. But anyway, my bees, if you liked my trailer reaction to Saw X, the official trailer, why not sing that subscribe button, sing that like button, sing that notification bell anytime I upload a new video, and comment down below how pumped you are for Saw X. This one looks so freaking good. And also, this is a shout out to an actor. I have to do this. Shout out to you, Tobin Bell. You're gonna do a great job once again as you've always been a great, you've always done a great job as John Kramer. I can't wait for this one, my bees. Though, like I said, I have FNAF the movie. But, you know what? When this movie hits Voodoo, I'm definitely going to buy it. That is definitely something that I'm going to do. When this movie hits on Voodoo, I'm buying it. Oh my god, I can't wait to see, I don't know if Struggle Nation's probably gonna be doing it. I think they would, because they have done Jigsaw. They've done an official trailer, they did a trailer reaction to Jigsaw, they did a movie review for Jigsaw. They also did a official trailer for Spiral from the Book of Saw, and I believe I think that's about it. But this one, Struggle Nation, you got to do Saw X. You have to do this trailer reaction, okay? Because he looks so good. Tobin Bell is back as John Kramer, and this does take place at Saw 1 and Saw 2, because one of the accomplices from Saw 1 and Saw 2, I'm not gonna say who it is, but you should probably know who it is, because you got new traps in this one too! New traps! I don't know what traps these are. I don't know yet. But I'm freaking excited, man. So anyway, this is your King of the Bees. Off this trailer reaction, and until next time, my bees, stay brave and stay humble. Let's go!